Just so you know, Isaiah dressed himself this morning. I asked him to go get his shoes. He got me the shoes. I said, go get me your pants. He put his pants on. Then I asked him to get a sweater. He got his dad's jacket instead, but I found him a sweater. But for the most part, he practically dressed himself. He got a balloon from a lady from the office. He's been playing with it even when he's really tired. Such a cute boy. Oops, someone dropped it.